how kid-friendly seating and folding tables on wheels will encourage collaboration, exploration, discovery, and creativity. Beth Holland in 21st Century Libraries points out that we need to meet the needs of teachers and learners and construct a flexible space with movable chairs, desks, and even bookshelves. We need to create a space without barriers. In Reasons and Research, Kelly Walsh points out the importance that we construct spaces capable of quick reconfiguration to support different kinds of activity, movable tables and chairs, for example. He also emphasizes that spaces must convey co-learning and co-construction of knowledge, which means avoiding the message that the room has a front. In addition, he relates the story of some college students who had dropped classes because of uncomfortable chairs in the classrooms. He states, "A comfortable, fun, flexible learning space can facilitate dialogue, stimulate the senses, and encourage interaction." Margaret Sullivan in Divine Design, reminds us that learners need to demonstrate their understandings in new ways. Consequently, they need a flexible learning space that supports multiple learning and teaching styles. She reminds us that education is moving away from a front-of-the-room mentality, and that libraries need to change to reflect the way students prefer to learn. Flexibility is vital. We should have appropriate seating to support students in all of their learning endeavors. Many of our students at Tallwood Elementary School are not comfortable in the regular adult-sized chairs with which we are currently equipped. They sit on the edge. They sit on their feet. Or they decide not to sit at all. Our tables present challenges of their own, either keeping the students too far apart or bringing them too close together. As the experts pointed out, giving students choices for seating and workspace will create better learning experiences. Being able to fold and nest the tables would allow us to use our limited square footage to its greatest advantage. Right now we have very little floor space, which an update could help correct, but in addition, if we could actually get the tables away from the floor, off the floor, we could really use our floor space to its best advantage. So in conclusion, flexible seating and modular tables are important for our students to focus, to take time to think, to bring their best capabilities to light, and to create their best work.